Mercer! Don't you run from me!
Sergeant Heller, you are trespassing on Black Box territory. You are to hold your position. A personnel carrier is inbound.
Done running! What is this? Let me out of here!
You have what you need, Dr. Koenig?
Colonel, please, we must learn all we can about the subject.
Hey, I can hear you! I'm gonna kill you when I get out of here. Hey! You hear me?
That's enough! He's too dangerous! Burn him!
Brooks, you can't! He's far too valuable!
You're out of order, Koenig! Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch!
Yes, sir. Burn or given per Colonel Douglas Brooks, 0223 hours.
Riley,
essential personnel evacuate. I need a perimeter defense on this building.
Roger, Colonel. Rather 1-1 is off your mic.
That's my cue to leave.
Is this?
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no...
God damn, this is gonna come in handy. All right, I should get to higher ground, find out where I am.
Blackwatch commanders, we have a missing Gentech test subject in the area. Name is James Heller. The specimen is black, bald, mid-30s, last seen in a leather jacket, and is extremely dangerous. If you encounter the subject, you are cleared hot. Rattler out.
Yeah, you just try and find me, bitch. Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now.
Father.
If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentech and Blackwatch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Blackwatch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't funny. Why is everything flashing?
What's on your mind, Riley?
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may,
that's that old ass Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in.
Launching ground assault.
commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
Viper 3, this is Rattler. We just lost contact with Viper 2.
Roger that, Rattler. We're on body disposal details, so only take a few mics.
Copy that. Keep your eyes peeled. Some psycho running around.
Might work better if I could see a little further.
He's in for a rude awakening if he thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Smith, this is Catapult 2-4, engaging hostile on bridge.
Target.
I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks. With or without your help.
Give me a sit rep, over.
Loading specimens now, over.
Are the suppression teams in position?
All checks completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
Shreds!
Roger that, Cottonmouth. Moving to engage. Over. Mako 1-3. Tango's got a run.
That ass whooping ought to restore the father's faith. Father.
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped.